All right, guys, 1971 Chevy Impala convertible. She has brand new set of 24-inch Daytons. Absolutely beautiful, guys. She has a frame off restoration. Paint is in great shape. She has a few minor blemishes and imperfections, but overall, great shape, guys. Fender skirts are in excellent condition. Those wheels complement the paint well, guys. The convertible top functions as it should. That's the one major area in the paint that I found. Everything else is so minor that you can barely see. Driver side frame and floor pans. Passenger side. Absolutely beautiful, guys. As y'all can see, she's very solid. Deck lid is in excellent shape, has no opportunity. Trunk is nice and clean. Interior is in absolutely beautiful shape. She has power windows, power locks. Seats are in excellent condition, no rips, stains, or tears. It's what we call car show ready, guys. She's ready to go. Upper dash. She reached a little under 52,000, guys. Lower dash. Engine bay is nice and clean. She's got the big block 402 cubic inch 6.5 liter V8 backed by a 3-speed automatic. She's rated at 310 horsepower and 350 foot-pounds of torque. She got power brakes, AC, power steering, all the goodies, guys. If you know about the 402 cubic inch big block, it was basically a 396 bored out. Alright guys, 1971 Chevy Impala convertible. She has brand new set of 24 inch Daytons. Absolutely beautiful, guys. She has a frame off restoration. Paint is in great shape.